I fought for our country in Vietnam. I fought for our country and its laws as Chief Justice. I fought for morality to preserve our moral institutions. And I'm ready to do it again. And yes, I will run for the United States Senate in 2020